Paavo Celiamaki. Paavo, P-A-A-V-O.
They're gonna make you spell his last name.
The last name spelt, S. Celiamaki, let's see. S, okay, Paavo, help me out. S for sugar.
I-L. J-A.
J-A.
M for mother.
M for mother.
A-K-I.
A-K-I.
Say that 10 times.
My name's Marty, this is Adam. We're here in Vancouver.
Stanley Park with Paavo from Above and Beyond.
Very excited to have him here. Should be a good show tomorrow night.
We're playing celebrities tomorrow and we're very excited.
It's gonna be good.
We don't get a lot of shows here, so you'll find a very appreciative crowd.
They come together to hear good music and nothing else really matters.
Hi Miko, it's Tony. It's about 12:15. We've just crossed the border from Canada and we should be in Seattle in a couple of hours. I'll give you another call, maybe we can hook up this afternoon. Great to see you. World's first ever Starbucks, so I suppose in some ways the epicenter of globalization. And nice coffee, I like it.
So here we are in the city of grunge, Starbucks, Fraser Crane, and hopefully a great party. I'm really looking forward to tonight. We're going to be playing in the Showbox. Sounds like a lot of fun. I'll see you there.
Gotta go.
Fuck me. See you later.
in Seattle last night. Right at the end of the gig, we kind of had to fight through a crowd of above and beyond screaming fans to get to the bus and get all our stuff together and hop on the road. And now we've been traveling for the last, 12 hours or something. It's going to be about a 16-hour trip all up to San Francisco to play at Ruby Sky tonight. So yeah, it's been pretty intense. I've met lots of cool people already and had some really cool gigs. So yeah, lots of fun. Oh yeah, truck stuff buffet.
I think plates should have a handle like that, because they're sometimes tricky to get a hold of. The round ones, and they're shiny as well. And you can just drop them, you know, you've got food in there and it just goes all over the carpet. But not with the handy handle. If you had a cat running after you, you could splat it in the face and completely flatten the cat's face.
Easy to clean too.
How many hours did you sleep last night?
I think about none. And the night before, about 3, and the night before, about 2, and I'm getting to that point where everything's really funny to me. Even me.
I've had an absolute ball, so many good parties, and it's so nice to come to North America and see how into what we're doing people are here. And I think every time we come to North America, it just keeps on getting better and better. So thanks to everybody who came to party with us, it's been truly amazing, and I hope to come back soon. Jono's going to be flying into here in San Francisco in a couple of days, and he's going to do the rest of the tour with Tony. I'm going to head back to London and make a start on the Ocean Lab club mix in the studio. And even more importantly, I'm going home to see my wife and little daughter, Aina. I haven't seen them for nearly a month now, and I miss them terribly. but that's the price you have to pay to have so much fun on the road, I think.